Robbins Wonder and Paul McDonnell won the second $34,000 elimination of the Maple Leaf Trot in an identical 1:58.4.
With an eighth of a mile to trot. Through the stretch they come. Super Lamar trying to hold on. Robbins Wonder wearing him down on the outside. Daniel T. Collins bursting through down along the rail. Three of them with less than a 16th to go. It's Robbins Wonder holding on.